What's up, guys? Dre, back at it again with this 2K. And it's time.
This week on NBA 2K TV, we show you some behind the scenes
little
bloopers.
Brother. Show us up. What's up, y'all? But yeah, we back at it again. And then today, we're doing a forfeit challenge. So, we're gonna pick a random team. We're gonna go. And we're gonna pick a random team. We're gonna press square and we're gonna pick us a random team. Whatever we get, we gotta play with. So, I guess whoever loses, they gotta eat a lemon. Like, we're gonna record that after this goes up on YouTube, and then we're gonna put that on there. So, let's do it. Let's hop in. So, alright, press square. Three. No, press square now. In 3, 2, 1. But no matter what he do, he can't stop the profit. Oh, why?
Yes.
Oh,
yeah.
She's saying, oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, you're team trash. Let's go.
What?
Oh, come here. I'm finna blow you down. I am finna blow you, dog.
I baby, show me the exact spot. Meet me at Hoyt and Skimmerhorn at 3 on the dock. So I hops up on the A train. I'm being followed. My 7th sense senses danger.
I turn around. I know you ready to get this word.
It's the same old song. The spirit and animosity got broke with the swiftness. I don't know what they.
It's the 2K Sports pregame show.
Hello and welcome, everybody. Ernie Johnson, Shaquille O'Neal, Kenny the Jet Smith. We're glad to have you with us on 2K Sports. In this game, we'll see the Indiana Pacers against the Charlotte Hornets. Taking a look at the Hornets, they're working hard to make a push up the standings as the playoffs get closer.
It's Kimba, dog. I ain't gonna trip on Kimba. Kimba is the beast. Oh, yeah, ain't he 85 overall now? Oh, yeah, he's finna cook, dog. And we got Courtney Lee, we finna cook. What, nigga, dog? Oh, yeah, we finna cook, dog. And Marvin Williams, dog, we finna to cook. Yo, friend, look what happened when the game got sloppy. Introducing a long range of the key. Oh, yeah, we got it. And Jimmy Williams. Who is on the team? Nobody. Man, listen, we be on a life or death mission. You paying my tuition or caged up in prison. One time for your mind, two ghetto politicians. 3-4 my is locked down in the system. Man, listen, we be on a life or death mission. You paying my tuition or locked down in prison. One time for your mind, two ghetto politicians. I know my voice is tired, so.
At the center, Ian Mahinamay.
Trash.
Adam Whitfield. George Hill. At the center, Miles Turner. At the other guard position, Monte Ellis. At small forward, Paul George. At shooting guard, standing 6'5", number one.
I'm sorry, this video is probably going to be long. I don't know what, but just
at power forward, at 6'9", number two,
just bear with me.
Marvin Williams.
The
man in the middle, standing 6'10", from Prentice High School, number 25.
Really, all I gotta say is watch me. I'm gonna just skip the start of this.
Live from Charlotte at the home of the Hornets, we're broadcasting from.
Cause I ain't gonna wanna click on it super long. And I'm sorry for talking. I'm just kidding.
With Greg Anthony and Clark Kellogg, this is Kevin Harlow.
You ready to catch his dub?
Hornets hoping for a happy ending to close out their home stand before hitting the road.
Too bad.
10 games back from the top spot, they're still jockeying for position.
And checking out Charlotte, they've had a tremendous year. There were a lot of people waiting for them to take that tumble late in the season.
Campbell? Those people really are? Come on now.
I agree. I mean, it's clear they're not going anywhere. I mean, this is not a team that any opponent can take lightly come playoff time.
Let's check out Indiana's starting lineup. They've got Paul George. George Hill out there with Elks. And there's Ian Mahina. And it's Turner at the force line.
You know, no doubt last year a bit of a loss for Paul George. I mean, had to sit out most of it after that gruesome leg injury in the Team USA scrimmage.
And here's the bang shot.
Look at Marvy.
Nice pass in here by Charlotte.
Batum.
A shot by Batum. No good. And it's Indiana's ball. Last game matched up with the Magic. Tough loss.
Yeah, their defense got sliced and diced in that game. They just weren't closing down the perimeter shooters. Not nearly quick enough. And then they gave up their fair share of those point-blank shots on the interior as well.
Something was clearly amiss for them, Greg. I mean, to let an opponent shoot that high a percentage, you got to take a real long look in the mirror after a game like that.
And thinking back on George's injury,
I told you he's going
to
catch his
game. Game time before the end of the season after that horrific injury. A credit to him working as hard as he did, as well as to the training staff that got him back to be able to play before the end of the season.
I don't know. Maybe they're still working out.
If I blow you up by 21, you got cool.
Clearly was a breakdown.
Game over. All right. Is that a bit?
He's picked up by Hill. Walker the pass to Jefferson.
If I win about 21 at any point in the game, you gotta quit.
By Jefferson.
Oh, that's bad. I'm gonna be beating you by 21. Oh, come on now, Kimball.
There for missing that one after being.
Oh yeah.
Great pick.
Yeah, I agree with you. I mean, they like the movement and communication.
Oh yeah, this gonna be over real quick. This gonna be over real quick.
George,
real quick.
And the shot falls short.
Oh yeah, this gonna be over real quick. Another one. Oh, bring it back out. What you jumping for, dog? Why is Kimba open?
And it's Walker.
Kimba, you gotta knock that down.
That's
dog.
One he knows he should have drained.
George, and he drops it away.
Now that's bull crap.
And his presence as a scorer, it just has a calming effect for the rest of the team. He's a fallback option whenever they need one.
Come on, you gotta knock that down. Let's go, Kimba, for deep.
And they've got to talk to each other.
See you over that quad now. That's what we want you to see.
Here's Turner. And he was fouled on the way up. Two free throws now for him.
And you don't ever want to get into the habit of letting the offense get to the rim.
Yeah, I couldn't agree with you more. I mean, that's the message they were sending with that foul. Nothing easy inside.
Indiana shooting their first free throws tonight. The first trip to the stripe in this one. First one falls for him.
And Steve Clifford might not be the most famous coach in the NBA, but he has plenty of experience. Yes, and everyone in the league knows exactly how well-versed he is as a coach.
And Clifford in his third year now as a head coach, Greg. That experience you were just talking about. He has 29 years of coaching under his belt.
Marvin Williams, you got to go, dog. Who's the block? Marvin Williams, you got to go, dog. You got to go.
And the Hornets making a change here.
You got to go. That is just retarded. You should not have blown it.
Zeller's checked in. Here's Hill. And it's good. Hill's got his first points in this one.
Defensively, that possession better not start a trend because they just handed him 2 points.
Oh, why is Kimball?
Here's Walker, plenty of space.
Kemba!
He's got to be disappointed with himself on
Kemba,
that
one. He has got to knock those down. Doing? That's his way off. From beyond the arc. Whoa! Kobe! I mean, Batum, whichever one of y'all that was. I think it was Batum. I don't know. Whichever one.
First quarter of play, and just over 3.5 minutes in.
That's exactly how you have to defend
Throw it down. Yeah, I got the lowest in if y'all ain't know.
Would have been spectacular. Never mind it coming at the end of an alley-oop.
Yeah, that just added more to it.
Seriously,
guys, right now, they're starting to flatline, just hanging on here.
What?
And that one goes in.
And one.
Fouled. It'll be three points if he converts at the line.
Man, bet you don't make a free throw.
And let's get your guys' take now on the hustle stats for the Hornets.
They've set the first half tone by getting out on the fast break and getting the defenders on their heels.
Ah!
The other thing that's helped what is 62
free throw he made that?
Turnover.
Oh, my God.
Charlotte, their last game, a win against Philadelphia.
And were able to overcome what was a really poor shooting. Defend.
No style points earned for sure, Greg, in that game, but they did hit the big shot when they needed them, and oftentimes it's not what you do as much as when you do it. Well, one thing about Ty Lawson is he's very good at attacking
the defense.
Gets inside.
What do, Kimball?
And knows how to set up teammates.
Pacers trail by four.
Woo.
Stucky drives inside. Wasted no time on that shot.
Go. We out. 15 from the quit running. Quit. Why you stop running?
Williams passes to Batum. Back to Williams.
Marvin.
That's a surprise. I mean, really out of character for him to miss when the defense is not right up on him.
Almost no chance
of that shot going in.
Yeah, there were a lot of other places he could have gone with the basketball.
Oh, yeah.
Instead of forcing that shot.
58 seconds left to play here in the first. Over to the wing. Baseline jumper.
No, sir.
And then the back of the rim.
So okay. Bro.
Hornets leading by four.
Low, Kimball. Go, Kimball.
Walker penetrating. That's good.
They're in the position they're in right now, thanks in no small part to the show that he's putting on in this period.
Coleman Hill, he's checked in for LaVoy Allen.
And watching Kemba Walker play so explosive. An undersized four general, nasty crossover. Really a scorer's mentality. Maybe too much of a scorer's mentality to ever be a great assist man.
A shot by Lawson, wide open. And Charlotte will go the other way with it. Here we go, one on one.
Why she brought her ugly butt in here? Come on, y'all, let's go.
And it's Walker that time on the assist by Zion.
Oh,
and that's 15 points now in the game for Walker. Ah, great job.
Oh, that's all.
Walker, you have to love the way he competes. His willingness to put the
team on his shoulders. Yeah, run, Quinn. Oh, slow down. Oh, the tomb in the corner? Wow, open? Bang. What? What?
Now here's Hill, the fast
back court.
He'll be over and back, not watching from behind that time.
Let's get it.
Now here's Walker.
Oh, that's Bangles.
Again, the Hornets score.
Dang, Campbell got 17? Already? Oh, my God. This has been scoring when I'm running. Look at that, man. to reuse a not so good team history all the time.
Play free. You know, just play like playing street ball. Just have fun. Just play the game that you've been playing, you know, forever.
You know, he may be having fun, but I'm not so sure playing street ball is really working out for Kemba, who needs to shoot better than 38% for the Hornets to go anywhere, doesn't he?
I'd have to agree with you. I mean, what might be better than continuing to play the same game you've been playing forever is to take your game to a new level, and that's going to take some discipline. I think Kemba has more.
Stop. Give me that ball. Give me the ball. Stop. Hand me the ball.
But that's his challenge.
Hand me the ball. Hand me the ball. So I can get buckets from deep, Courtney. That's all.
I just like the way they're getting out in the open floor, taking advantage of all those fast break chances here early on.
I agree with you, Greg. I mean, they
Nick!
Good job filling the lanes in transition.
Dang it, Nick!
Zeller is out there with Williams. Then it's Lee, and it's Batum in at the three slot. So that's who Charlotte starts the second with. Mahimi's checked in for Indiana. Now, here's George. He had a 27-point outing in their last game against Orlando.
And defensively, guys, he was...
Yes, give me that! No, take
place,
it!
...forcing turnovers and applying terrific ball pressure.
Oh, that's all.
And the Pacers can't get it to go.
Outstanding perimeter defense there. That was a well-contested shot.
Oh, Courtney. Oh,
and you know
pull
he
it.
Takes a lot
pull
of
it.
Pride
pull
in
it.
The defense. There are
pull
no
it.
Easy threes if he's on you. Not even minded here in the second. He's on stride and off track just a bit after that one he had early. Shots good by Ellis.
It doesn't really matter who starts the break with how he runs the floor. He seems to always be the one who finishes.
Yeah, he is.
That's very good,
so
Courtney.
To watch
Courtney.
The rim at full speed like that, man.
Oh, it's something to behold, why you think that guy gets to the rim? Oh, it's that ball. I threw it off of him.
A minute and a half gone here in the second quarter. Lee against George. Lee goes in.
It
is not an easy quarter for him, at least offensively speaking. Can't hit from in close.
He's going to play his way right on the bench and out of the game if he continues to shoot it like he has so far in this quarter. The number of points they've scored in the paint already today is pretty eye-opening.
Those lanes. Why?
That's tipped.
What do you think? What do you think you're doing?
A nice shot by George.
What do you think you're doing?
Walker with it. He had a 27-point outing in their last game against Philadelphia.
Man, Kemba, why you running so slow, man?
Get
back!
Runs fast, long.
Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God!
Extremely active at both ends of the court, Kevin. Great versatility. He can defend three positions, and he's played big minutes for the Blazers.
Here's Walker after the made shot from Monte Ellis. Back to Walker.
Give it to somebody that's open, fam. Come up. You wide open, bro.
And it's Walker.
Thank you.
The assist from Williams. And that's now 20 points for Kemba Walker. Now about 3 minutes gone in the second quarter of basketball. Ellis goes in. Here's Hill.
No.
Second make in four attempts.
They should continue to get the ball inside. The defense struggling to contain them.
And when you make five in a row in close like that, it also takes pressure
off
your perimeter guys, too.
No.
And the rejection by Mahimi. Here's Walker with the three.
Hey, when
Walker
we playing 2K, you always quiet.
Pacers trail by four. Back to Ellis.
Indiana
moving it around. And it's George.
Sir.
Their game plan needs to change if they're going to get out of this hole.
Oh, yeah. What the?
Attacks a few more points onto their lead with the tomahawk.
That's bringing a
tomahawk. Doom him, Batum. Batum him.
Symbolic there.
Expose him. That is so lucky.
Boy, they are passing the ball very crisply right now.
They really are, and their last three buckets have come by way of an assist.
Oh, good one, and one.
That time, he'll get to the line and shoot two.
I'm sorry if it seems like I'm yelling. Rip him.
He has 20 points, and from downtown, he's buried three 3-pointers.
Well, when he's squared himself up and gotten good looks, he's knocked them down.
Bang.
And good on the second, so he makes them both.
And what an advantage. You really feel like you can always trust him when he's at the line.
Pacers trail by six.
Boy, why does the center have the ball, fam?
Stuckey, left side. Puts it up.
And
the whistle blows.
What?
Be on
That
is his first foul of the game.
Yeah, no
Yo,
doubt.
Yo, come on, get the ball. Dude, that was his time.
Yeah, looked like he wanted to take him for a ride right there. Easy call.
Charlotte is gone. 1-6 from three-point land in the second quarter.
Less than 20%. Campbell.
But they've continued to run.
How about the way he's able to angle his body to shield the big fella off and still get the finish?
You've got to be clever with your sleight of hand when you get inside and try to finish against the bigger guys. And he made it. He made it look easy that time.
Walker dishes to Williams, and Walker kicks to Williams.
Why are you out of bounds? Why? And if it was out of bounds, why did that make me pass it to him? The logic of 2K is just
Pacers trail by eight.
Fluffed up.
Stuckey outside.
Man, I ain't finna do all that.
Batum grabs the
miss. Point the control.
Batum's got his third rebound tonight.
Lee passes to Walker.
Over in the corner, Lee.
See, that's what you get when you try to do it.
Charlotte will retain the possession.
Because it's 2K.
Let's pause for just a moment to see the teams that
I'm
have
not
been extremely
eat no lemon,
effective
dog.
With their three-point shooting
just,
this past month.
That right now.
The Hornets
I'm
four.
Not finna eat no lemon.
I tell you what, when you have a month
That's
like this,
not about
the
to.
Way they've been shooting it, you feel like the basket is three times as big as normal.
Why are you playing that out, ball?
Maintain this level of productivity.
Hey, bang!
We'll see if they can make it happen.
And it's a team.
And he got off to a nice start, but has slowed down here in the second quarter.
Pacers trail by eight. Lawson dishes to Hill. Goes up at the stripe. Hits the front of the rim and out.
Well, I think the defense got lucky right there. I mean, he's going to make a lot more of those than he misses when he's got that.
Oh, Courtney.
Shots good by Lee.
Fellas, he just is struggling to get anything going. Right now, his shooting percentage in the quarter, 20%.
And so it's Indiana with it. Following the bucket
Bro.
By the Hornets.
Wow! What? What?
My player glitched.
44 seconds left in the first
I
half.
I know!
And it's Walker penetrating.
My player glitched through.
Mike.
Beyond the arc. Pacers
like,
with the rebound.
Bring this stuff over to the mic.
Last time they came together was in Charlotte, where they fell to the Hornets.
And their last time playing this club, foul trouble became a big problem for them.
No.
The starters had a tough early stint on the bench.
They've just got to be more careful tonight. It's that simple. I mean, those guys are too valuable. They need them on the floor.
Batum with
Back
the
up! Three. No, Batum.
Lawson with the defensive effort there.
Right
on its
it.
Way from Stuckey for two. He got it up that time, but
that's
it wasn't for him. The clock
and
runs
that concludes the first
the
freaking
two
half.
Sports
I gotta start going
show.
To do that by 21. Cause like I ain't trying to play this game forever.
Hello again, everybody. I'm Ernie Johnson, joined by Shaquille O'Neal and Kenny the Jet Smith, and it's the NBA halftime show on 2K Sports. Kemba Walker was the story in the first quarter. He ended up with 24 points. Two was. All right, that is going to wrap up our halftime report as it's just about time.
Ladies and gentlemen, and the third quarter about ready to get underway. What a game we're seeing from Kemba Walker.
The way he was able to attack the rim in that first half, defenders are going to need to start building walls and being connected defensively if they want to have any chance to stop him.
Now, come on, Greg. That's much easier said than done when he's the penetrator. I mean, his speed.
Let's go. Come on, come on. Go, Quentin. We out. Go. That's 10. That's him. We need 11 more.
We and they always love seeing him at the
We need 11 more.
Fun and easy.
We need 11 more.
Right there. I mean, nice steal. And then how about the elevation, Kevin, on the finish?
And Greg, nothing spurs some quick offense like a great play defense.
That's all. We need 11 more. No, we don't. We need 9.
As was displayed right there.
Out of bounds, Indiana takes possession.
No clue where that pass was going. That is a brutal turnover.
Pacers trail by 12.
Tell you what, Monte Ellis is one of the best second round draft picks of all time in the league, not just the last decade. This guy was out of high school, committed to college, but changed his mind and entered the draft, where the Warriors stole him with the 40th pick in 2005.
Getting back to Monte Ellis. Had he gone to college for even 1 year, I think he would have probably been a top 10 pick, but you look at what he's brought to the table over his career, points and assists, rebounds, steals, playmaking. His production has been astounding.
You know, he's one of those unsung players. He never gets voted to the All-Star game, never gets spoken about as one of the top guards in this league. But you look at the body of work, and you ask his competitors throughout this league, and they're going to tell you that guy's as tough as they get.
Charlotte leading by 9. Over in the corner, Lee.
Knock it down, Lee, please.
Charlotte, time either.
Even though he isn't having the best of game from the floor, it hasn't seemed
to.
No! He literally just running me right now. Kevin, that will let him put the ball where he wants it, right waiting for him.
Fantastic
lead pass up strong for the slam.
Punches it down with pop.
Rubs it in. It looks like a little deeper with the hanging finish.
Get the ball.
The drive by Hill.
I'm blocking. Do something.
Zeller grabs the board.
Terrific job that time defending at the rim.
You gotta get on the plate. Campbell, this was his miss.
Good job.
Pacers trail by 9.
Did you seriously just miss a wide open freaking layup, dog? And what?
And it goes.
And
count it.
I'm sorry, y'all.
Fantastic ball movement. They're picking him apart with their passing.
Partner. Their last 10 points have all come off assists.
Hill, he's checked in for Turner.
And guys, Courtney Lee, now having completed 7 full seasons, very much the same guy now as he was during the league.
No!
I'm out of bounds. Playmaker.
Hill kicks to Ellis.
No!
Ellis has got 6 here in this quarter.
He's been a different guy here in the second half. His shooting percentage far better than it was before the break.
And you open!
Talking about Courtney Lee, you know the ball handling and court vision are suspect, but you know you don't care because he's provided solid defense on the wing, Clark, and he's hit over 40% of his threes last year.
And he's also one of the best free throw shooting two guards in the league, Kevin. And last year he and Conley were out of sight at the end of games. That's a wonderful combo to have. Two great free throws.
Hold on, we'll be right back on what they just called us. Let's go.
Pacers trail by 10. Here's Hill.
How? Boy, if he made that. If he would have made that.
Batum's got 6 rebounds now in the game.
Come on, knock it down, Batum. get to the feet. Oh, let's go.
No one near him. That's a warm-up jumper for him.
Here's Mahimi. Come on. That's all.
And good.
And oh, God. How right iron and down. How?
Mahimi's got his first basket of the night. And Walker kicks to lead. Paul George with the steal.
What? What? No, 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 no.
And really keeping the ball hopping.
I keep going on
the last five trips
they've made
have ended with a great pass leading to a basket. They're really.
Let's go, Zeller!
Dunk by Zeller.
Zeller, Zeller!
Put up by the defense as he made his way to the bucket for the jam.
They didn't seem to take the cautious approach, Greg, when it came
no,
to
the front. No, Evan Jibble went a center by a point guard. What? Now, I mean, bro, why is everybody just blowing layups? Like,
to see if they can cut that lead down.
Here's Ellis. They don't know how, they don't play basketball. Nice what? But he makes that?
George
are you
has got
freaking
four assists now tonight.
TK.
These defenders look overmatched right now, God, especially inside.
Well, they've given up 10 of the last.
Why pass it to him? Pass it to a wide open man. Knock down.
16 points for Batum.
They're getting a bunch of their points outside of the paint. Three of their last five buckets are from 3-point range.
The defense is just not closing out quick enough.
They grabbed their own miss. Mahimi. The feed to Hill. And stolen by Zeller. And Nicholas Batum with the slam.
Taking it to the rack with power right there.
And going more. What you got to say to that?
Slam. Oh, just piling on the lead with the dunk like that.
Now here is Hill.
Okay,
he averages more than 12 points a game. That's some dependable production. And a fast break now for the Hornets.
Don't get mad.
How
about the excitement right now that he's playing the game with? I love it.
He capped that dunk off with some serious hang time on the rim.
I tell you what, he just couldn't contain himself on that one.
That's tip. See, you know what I'm saying? I do.
Here's Hill.
I do this on the game.
And that misses bad. Air ball. Hornets leading by 16.
I do this to anybody.
And the champ by Nicholas Batum.
And the lead continues to
no
increase.
Comment.
They are just right,
that's
flawless basketball
points.
At both ends.
I'm gonna buy 18.
Greg, I
just
can't
need
identify an area where this team is underperformed. I mean, they've been
you blocked
in every category.
You blocked it.
And there's the 3-second violation.
What?
Foolish
oh yeah, it's our ball. Go.
Out there,
which he clearly wasn't on that play.
Cool.
Maybe he
we
was thinking just
three.
About something speak, other than basketball.
And well, speaking of thinking, back home, guys, we call that a good old-fashioned brain freeze.
ISO. ISO. ISO.
Shoots the three.
Oh, this game. You
don't
have to
say it. No. No good. And here it's a double-digit ball game. Hornets
18,
lead by
dog.
18. And we'll have the start 18. Of the fourth quarter for you as soon as we get back from this short break.
18, my boy.
Okay, 18, you said 18, his boy. I am going. Okay, I'm going to do 21 day. I'm a 21 year old.
Not exactly a nail biter here, but you never know.
You should have to get this game, dog. Yeah.
Hornets leading by 18.
Okay.
Kemba Walker is out there with Lee. Then there's Batum, then it's Marvin Williams, and it's Zeller in the center. So that's the Hornets' five.
Get him out of here.
And, you know, he's a threat from deep, no doubt about it, but it just has not been there for him tonight.
No.
You might want to change your game plan a little bit offensively.
Great job to hit his teammate on that move, Kevin.
Walker the pass to Williams.
Can he shoot it?
No good with the triple.
Boy, with an open look like that, he is so gifted. Man, you've got to play better defense. Eventually,
oh, he's going to
make
you back.
Yeah, you can see he's still in rhythm, even though he misses that one. Almost always deadly when he's that open.
Still a ball because I blocked
Here's
that
Miles. Bang. And can't hit the shot, but they're saying he got hacked, so he'll head to the free throw line.
I'm about 14.
And for CJ Miles, he sure
that.
Can string together a long line of threes out of the league with a nice
15.
Jump shot that has now become deadly.
Yeah, he doesn't get to the free throw line much, but and he's not really much of a playmaker,
oh,
but he's 3D in color. HD 3D.
And talking about CJ Miles, he was filthy last year. Indiana needed his spark offensively, especially without Paul George in the lineup. Miles responded by putting up career highs in points and minutes played. Just an unbelievable impact on the season. No hesitation at all right there. Just right up against a much bigger defender.
Man, and I love that fearlessness, that aggressive attitude. Boy, I love watching guys play with that kind of abandon and freedom, Greg. It's a beautiful thing, man.
Now here's Williams. Batum with the three. Williams, who gets a pieces. 25 points for Batum.
And for most every team out there, guys, they're looking for a guy like CJ Miles. Decent size, natural movement skills, and can absolutely shoot the lights out. Call him buckets, because that's a lethal formula.
Yeah, that's asking a lot from that defender.
Yeah, it certainly is. I mean, he just doesn't have the size to really be effective in that kind of matchup.
Batum for three. Pacers with the rebound. And they're off to Philadelphia after this game as they'll take on the 76ers. That matchup falls in the middle game of this three-game trip.
Not too much congestion in
the
lane.
How Ty Lawson
could have gotten a better shot that time, no question.
Tell me how.
Here's Turner.
No.
Deflected.
No.
And out of bounds as the Hornets gain possession. Indiana making some changes.
George
is checked in for CJ Miles. Ellis comes in for Rodney Stuckey. And it's Hill in for Ty Lawson. Walker with it. He's picked up by Hill.
Yes.
And again, the Hornets missing.
Tough to hit that shot when the D is all over you like that.
Oh, he's finna dunk on
him. Second chance effort. And
no.
It's gonna be two free throws. Drew contact on the shot.
What a game for Ellis. He's got 16 points and 4 assists. You know, as tremendous as his stats are, what I've liked most is just the effort he's put into this game.
And Clark, he's worked his tail off at the offensive end, and his D, it has been on point.
Monte Ellis has always had a knack for the big shot. When things are on the line, he is a guy that is not afraid to step up.
And Kevin, last season, he had a number of big second halves and fourth quarters for the Mavs. Really took over that primary scoring role.
It's not really good because you know he
stole a lot of games too last season.
Now George. Looking to get it going.
No.
An amazing finish with a hand right in his face.
What?
Turner with the steal.
No.
That's
of
good.
Course he does. Of course he does. Now I'm down by, now I'm up by 10.
Hornets leading by 10.
Interesting turn of events.
Outside, Walker.
Yeah.
A little over 2 minutes.
Yeah,
half
yeah when I was driving to the main street.
Eventually by Turner.
Now that's terrific defense at the rim. Got right in his path.
And
oh my God.
You know, sort of surprising he goes for a slam that difficult. While they're trailing.
Oh
yeah, but still, you know what? A magnificent move.
I tell you what, guys, I don't care what the score is. That's the play we're going to remember when this game is over.
Oh my God.
And here we go. George heading to the hoop.
Get blocked. Let's go.
Loose. Yeah. It's stolen by Hill.
And he down there again. He cherry picking.
And that's the classic 1-2 punch right there. I mean, nice steal. And then how about the elevation, Kevin, on the finish?
And Greg, nothing spurs some quick offense like a great play defensively.
That indicates the importance of great on-the-ball defense, as was displayed right there.
And now here's George, the fast break opportunity.
He missed.
Here was a nice D. Charlotte in the lead.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Lee dishes to Zeller. Lee pass was
yellow.
Put in just the right spot. Zeller's got 4 points now in the quarter.
Crisp pass into the paint.
The Pacers have gone 7 of 13 from the field here in the fourth. Here's Hill. And a foul called on the shot. Got him on the way up that time, so he'll shoot two right here.
Clearly a foul.
Yeah, he took a shot there. Earned those free throws.
He misses the free throw.
Getting to the stripe is something they've been doing a lot of in the second half, guys.
And when you're behind, it's a good strategy. Not only do you get points, but you also get to set your defense.
The Pacers making a change here.
Well, it looks like I'm about to
win. Hornets leading by 7. Outside, Walker. He fades it to lead. 3-pointer. The rebound by Turner. Turner's got rebound number 5 here tonight.
One made three for him for the game. Does he focus closer in? Let's see.
Outside, George. Here's the three. no luck. Great D that time for the two. And here they come. And Lee Zeller's got five assists tonight.
Yeah, I love the communication and the chemistry between those teammates.
Now, here is George. Williams with
the block. Give me that blocking. Cornelius
on the wing. He's guarded
get
by
that. Hill.
Nice pass in here by Charlotte. And Walker kicks
the Williams. Wings open. Bangers.
His three-pointer's off the mark.
And he has slipped into a funk, Clark. You can see the confidence is shaking.
Yeah, it really is. I mean, he's very much
deflated. Get your first point, man.
That's so low, man. Wow, my for Charlotte.
Great, generous ball movement tonight. A thing of beauty.
Yeah, remarkable team effort, Kevin. Everybody got involved, and that paid dividends.
And so checking out their season record, this game will become their 45th win.
And when you look back at this one, what an amazing this was for Nicholas Batum. You can set a tone with defense, and that's exactly what he did with how he protected the rim.
Dog.
Ellis, the pass to Turner.
Dang.
Dishes to Ellis.
Oh, 14 feet away.
He squares up and sinks it.
But still, like, look like you can take this.
29 seconds left in the fourth.
Okay.
Courtney Lee is on the wing.
You get mad. Okay.
It's rebounded by Indiana.
I actually am getting
this game's finally gotten away from them.
Yeah, it certainly has. I mean, there's not really much they can do at this point.
Sure. To the middle. By Nicholas Batum.
Well, they're going to walk out of here with a win and send this crowd
Yeah, you know, it was a real solid performance for them in a lot of areas. I mean, they should be proud of their work tonight.
Well,
and so it's the Hornets taking care of business in this one.
It's been your boy, that boy, right?
One, it seemed like they were happy to be playing at home tonight.
Well, you know, it makes a big difference.
Well, look, let me show you the post-game show. Here we go. Come on. I'm sorry, this video is like super long.
Welcome back, Ernie Johnson, along with Shaq and Kenny the Jet. Let's quickly move forward now to the presentation of our Jordan Player of the Game.
Nicholas Batum.
He came out of the locker room at halftime and was immediately on fire. And that brings us to the end of our broadcast.
But thank you for watching. Been your boy, that boy Gray. Why do I keep saying that? Because I got to show you the box score. No, I don't want to quit. All right, box score. Kemba had 29, Batum had 27, Courtney Lee had 13, Zella the Yeller had 6, Marvin Williams had 4. Al Jefferson started, but he didn't get no points, you know what I'm saying? But it's what it is what it is, you know what I'm saying? But thank you guys for watching. It's been your boy, that boy Dre. And Monte Ellis had 20. Dang. Paul Joy didn't do nothing. It's been your boy, that boy Dre. Signing out. Thank you guys for watching. And peace.